Okay, this is a take two now. Okay, we're gonna have those embarrassing moments. Do you remember the first video I did? I was talking about that in my previous clip of how I muted the sound because I hated the sound of my voice and I was too embarrassed. I was too embarrassed to talk. Okay, hello and welcome to our channel. Now, this video is a mother and daughter video. I'm gonna introduce you to my daughter, Halima. That's Halima. She doesn't want to be seen. Just like the way I didn't want to be seen and I didn't want to be heard. Halima's doing the same. But anyway.
Yeah, maybe I'll ease into it. But...
Yeah, she'll ease into it. I prefer it if she's not seen as much. To be heard and to be liked, inspired, and to be a little bit of a motivation. I think, you know, she needs to build her rapport up first. Her status up first. And that's up to you guys now. If you can make her welcome and if you can really encourage her and sort of, what's the word I'm looking for, Halima? Encourage, motivate.
Build her confidence.
Build her confidence, yes. If you can manage to do that, then I'm sure she will be a budding YouTuber. And I don't know how...
Insha.
I don't know how my family's going to react to that. One step at a time. Anyway, so today is Halima's day. Me and her, we're going to have a little bit of a discussion on what she wants to do and what she wants to do with her channel and how she wants to interact with you guys. So Halima, what encourages you to join, first of all? What would encourage you to join?
To join YouTube?
Yeah.
Well... I just think, like, you make a lot of clothes for people, for older people, and more mature people, actually, that's a better word. And there's not really much, like, teenagers, we're really fussy, we don't really want to wear cultural clothing. As bad as that sounds.
What mums make.
Yeah, what mums make, exactly. So, yeah, it's just...
So, today, what we're going to do is we're going to pick Halima's brain on...